A Quiet Foghorn, More Notes from a Deaf Gay Life. Hello, my new book covers a number of topics such as lip reading, dating hearing signers, how library books saved me, ageism, radical faeries, could gayness be a disability? All those labels. The book A is for American by Jill Lepore. Must we have a universal language? Why silent films are so awesome? The movie Children of a Lesser God? The Ukrainian sign language film The Tribe? What will the deaf community look like 100 years from now? You curious? My book has a lot more.